So in this video, I'm gonna walk you step by step on setting up your sub badges inside of Twitch. So once you have Twitch open, you're gonna go ahead and get logged in. You're gonna come down to where it says Creator Dashboard. You're gonna come to the left-hand side and go to where it says Monetization, and you're gonna select Subscriptions. Now, this is what you're gonna see if you're an affiliate or if you're a Twitch partner. Once you're here, you'll come to Subscriber Badge, and then it's gonna prompt you to go ahead and put in a base badge, a 2-month badge, a 3-month badge, 6-month, 9-month, and a 1-year badge. Now, for this example, I'm gonna utilize a sub badge from streamdesigns.com, and I'll put a link in the description of this video. They have tons of sub badges you can go ahead and choose from, some that even match some of the animated overlays that they have available here as well to make your stream look professional. And for this example, I'm gonna go ahead and utilize the Pixel World Sword badge. You see it here. And this is gonna go ahead and give me the 1-month, 2-month, 3-month, 6-month, 9-month, and the 12-month badge to be able to utilize. So once you go ahead and get your sub badges, we'll come back here to Twitch. And what we'll do here is for base, select that there. And we want to go ahead and upload the image. Now, when you go ahead and get your sub badges from Stream Designs, it's gonna originally come in a zip file just like this. And what you're gonna wanna do is that if you're on a Windows machine, you're gonna go right ahead, right click, hit extract, and that's gonna create a folder here for you. If you're on Mac, you'll double click and that'll create a folder there for you. And then what you wanna do is you wanna look for the folder. And now you're gonna see here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll open up one. We'll look at 18 by 18, select open. And that's gonna go ahead and place our sword here in the 18. We'll click this here, add the 36. And then we'll go ahead and add in the 72 in next. And then once we go ahead and add in each individual one, we'll select upload badge. We'll hit save, and you can see that the base one now changed. So then the process will be the same. You'll come here, you'll select 2-month, 3-month, 6 months, and then you can go ahead and begin the process the same exact way. We'll click upload image. You'll come back to your pack. You'll select month 2, and then you'll begin to upload each individual item here. And then once you've done that, you now have your sub badges included. Now, what you're gonna wanna do is you're also gonna want to have sub emotes to be able to utilize as well. So go ahead and watch this video right here where I walk you step by step on setting up emotes for your Twitch account. I'll see you in the next video.